that, then the four corners of the agreement are what I look at to see if it's a good deal.
0-1, swing, ground ball, back through the middle and a base hit. Rounding third is Austin. He'll score without a throw, and the Barons, for the first time in this entire series, lead. And it's a 1-0 advantage for Birmingham in the third. A two-out RBI hit by Peter. Now Courtney Hawkins to the plate.